Hello everybody, welcome to GearStorm and the gamers here at SpongeBob channel. So I want to talk with this guy here, Quincy Man. Talk. Let's go with this. Will do. You following? What I think is, what could be cool if he can sit in the car with me? Coming? Are you going with me? They're like in here? Are you like you have to go this way. Can I open from inside? No, I cannot. Is he with me? No? Where is he? Alright. Oh shit, did I run him over? Sorry my language, I did run him over. Why you... Oh my god. Accident from the beginning. Come on up, friend. I didn't mean it. Maps, I want to go here. Already, I can tell you, already gone there with the car, but I went alone. I want to hope this guy could go with me in the car. I also found out here I have menu and you have inventory in here, so you also have like a container in your car. You can repair it and refuel it. So you need this fuel. Are you up here, man? Sorry. Didn't mean to. Alright, is it getting dark now? Shoot. How good is driving in the dark? Are you going with me here? Didn't run over anybody, right? So get in there. Did I run him over again? Oh my god. Alright, just gonna go for a ride here because that is a little bit stupid. See, I went this way. So what I was thinking maybe was to, instead of go to that north one, we're gonna change a little bit. Then I want to go on the map, go not down there. Oh shoot. Something down here? Was there something I make but what I think I can do here? Let's take a look here. I got my building gun. I'm not sure about this. It's just an idea. I think I can scan this, can I? Maybe I cannot. It's the car I want to scan. Maybe I cannot. This does not sound friendly in my ears. Alright, so maybe we just... road up here. What the deuce is going on here? Come on, you can do it. Oh shoot, what is this? Oh, I think there was somebody down here with me. Oh my god, wrong way, wrong way. Back up. There was something down there with me. Alright, come on, come on. Okay. This episode is gonna be called How to Get Out of a Hole. Of a hole. With a Jeep. Alright, fair enough. So I have a problem here. Oh, it's cool. I can use cool. I think I'm gonna need a new car. This does not sound good down here. I can hear like shh. Come on, do it. Backwards then. Okay, this is really stupid. Is it really that deep? No problem to get up like this. Why can't the car not get up? Doesn't look that bad. I mean, look. I don't know what the freak is happening here. Like here, stuck on a rock. You stuck on. What the deuce was that? Something flying down here. Okay, here it would be a nice thing if it was like what call? You know, 7 days of time and you can pick up your. I know it's unrealistic, but still. Come on. So close, so freaking close. Okay, how close are we? Not that close. All right, so something angry around here, definitely. What is this? No idea. I are we looking now? Is this better or is this still? Come on, man. Four wheeler. Oh, jeez. Okay, this is maybe you. Oh god, what is happening? Upside down. Oh. The lights should not be. Okay, I can see. Can I come up there? Oh my god. It's just flying around. Oh, wait. Am I stuck too in a. Can I jump up to heavy? Menu. Inventory. Too heavy, you can have that. Can have that, can have that. Only have the iron and that. How to. This is a big issue, this thing. This one cannot go up. That's the big problem. Ah. Man, it's not worth it. Okay, so I just lost my car, it's down there. Now what happened over here? Deuce just happened there. Yeah, that's that. That's like a reef. That's like ship. Oh, I lost my car for the moment. That's a what? There's some weird stuff going on. The longer you get into this game, just saying. You friendly? Why should you? Let's try Alright, that's a weird stuff happening with airplane. Just want to see this snow area. Okay, so that's a little bit annoying maybe. But what is this one here? What's these bad boys? Oh. Oh, that's probably this is good. Yeah, it's for making a base core. I don't know, I want to build a base somewhere. And also, what is this over here? This over here look bad. Oh yeah, yeah, okay. There. What is those big ones? A lot of these, I think they just spawn or something. They spawn a lot. Just saying, man, there's a target area over there. I think that's spawner. Alright, let's I need a car. Definitely need a car for this area. But it's cool. So that's cool. I like. Oh shoot! One more. Action going on there. Found out the pistol is pretty good. I've not been checking out this area so much, but a lot of these. Can you call them dogs? Yeah. Whatever that should be hiding in here, I have no idea. Oh my god, where are you? There you are. Die. So to see our surroundings here, and you what's this? Somebody's biting my butt. Why does it give me the water stuff? Alright, that's pretty cool, isn't it? Okay, so I get the water stuff in here. That's maybe why there's so many enemies. Whoa, you go flying. My enemy because they have to crit. Boy, bad boy. That's over here, man. Totally. Oh, that's the rolling stuff. Jumping a little bit. So I just lost a car. That is what it is. Not one of the expensive one anyway. Doesn't. Oh, here, yeah, to be careful. There can be bandits out here. There can be crazy stuff out here. So, but we find out in the. In the ice area, there's crystals. Those are used for base core, I think. Maybe we should make one. Maybe we should start, see if we can build our own base. Sometimes I have a little bit because there's already a cool base here, right? But a little bit curiously about that plane was fall down, or was it the guy following me? He just followed me in the plane. That's weird too. Why do you know he's there? Yo, sorry I've run you a couple of times. So where does this guy come from? Huh. Weird. See what I can spawn. I don't have the stuff, but it was like this one. Aluminium, plastic, and rubber. This one is iron, copper, and rubber. And then there's this one. Slight alloy. I think I can make that now. That's pretty cool. But 60 aluminium. More when I can make the this airplane in here. Got 24 those, 5 those. Got some stuff. Alright. This one go in and out. Oh, really? It's weird. Oh yeah, that was mini. I was just playing a little bit. I was also attacked here. After I went over to that base of north thingy. swing over here and come back, they attack me. Some other people's come in and attack me. What's this guy? Follower. Yeah. But I think this will do it for this Stock Jeep episode. Sorry about that, but there was also a little bit of action, right? In the ice area. So that's pretty cool. This game really have a lot. I think I have a lot of potential and a lot to offer. And this wood shield here is not gonna hold me for a long time, so I need to large med kit, put that in there, an extra gun, put that in there, some more ammo, don't know about the rifle, but and see here, I can make these. And these I can make later on, I think it's level. I don't have to write level to make this. Let's see. That's some iron, right? Oh, that's copper. Iron, man. Make those. It's just stone. They're finished there. Yeah, nice. I need a repair kit. Got these crystals up there. The water stuff. I think I need this one because here you can make fuel. You need coal and you need the water. That's why I was like, yes. So that's cool. And when I'm big enough to make these one, it's just bones. I have to remember. Oh, I did not take those for the dogs, but some of them have bones, you know, animals. The rubber is so far you get from harvesting dirt, and latex is the funny plants I have up on the other base. I make three trees of those, so that's where I get that from. So it should be okay for making rubber. I don't know how many rubber I got. I only got three latex. I got two rubber. I need eight more, so that's okay. But what I need, not aluminium, I need iron. I find it more easy to get copper, and in fact also aluminium is a 58, than the iron stuff. The iron stuff is a little bit hard to get. I need one of those. Make five. Oh, okay. That was maybe stupid. I lost a lot of iron on that. It is the iron that is the issue. I think it's the issue. The iron stuff is the issue. That's the way it is. How many latex was it? Just take one with me. Got it. Got these fast boys. Don't need all of those two with me, that's crazy. Like this is okay. I was looking at was what I want to look. Plastic. That's those, and those come from coal. So that's okay. So I need plastic. Aluminium, I think I got. Well, no, I don't know what it was. The base. That's with this one. Where is it? Oh, it's up here. Okay. The core. So that are these we found in the ice area, so we have to remember that. And then copper and stone. So we're gonna take got a lot of stones. And we need some cover, right? And we need some of those. Then I can make it. The coal. Need to find a place to make it. I don't know what to do, but we're gonna find out in the next episode. GearStorm, everybody, thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye.